All right, y'all.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy, Furlax. And we're back with our YouTube video, y'all. Today, we will be watching a meme comp. Offensive memes that if you laugh, you lose. 977. You know, we're gonna get into this, bro. It's most likely gonna be funny. It's also gonna most likely be hella random and hella weird. That's just meme comps, bro. That's really just meme comps. So y'all, like, we're about to get into this. I hope y'all enjoy the rest of the video, man. You know what I'm saying? You know? Me gusta.
Right in front of my truck.
Chat, this movie was peak, bro. Open season? Come on. Yo. Chat, I'm also not gonna laugh. No laughing. Dr. Phil sound different. Yo, poor horse. Can a fly throw up? Sometimes, yo, when you are super smart, like, you just think. This sounds terrible. As Sony uses Microsoft Edge, I'm an edger. I'm definitely an edger. Bro, that is not drip. Oh, no way. Why he tuned that fan, bro? What's going on, bro? Who taught this monkey to do this, man? I hate these zookeepers, bro. What is that? Bro, tripping.
SpongeBob betrayed us!
Bro, who's farting in my ear? That's the. Oh, nah.
Huh. That was easy.
Yup. Should've just shut up, bro. That's how it be, bro.
I was surrounded by pimps, rapists, and murderers. It was like being in the stands at a Los Angeles Raiders game.
Oh my god. That big hole, someone better come and put a sweater on that. Dying Light players run. That might have been the loudest thing I've heard in my life. This is the conversation, bro. What is that?
Why is this law even on?
Why do I want one?
People in authority are saying the things that they're saying.
You know, police chiefs are.
Bro, no way he just released the wettest fart.
They're at the army base, Fort Benning. We just moved on, man. We'd be halfway to Fort Benning
right now.
Carl wouldn't have got you. We just gotta go now. We have been talking about Fort Benning.
This is such a good show. At least it's like the early seasons of Walking Dead were so peak, bro. I wonder if GTA 6 is gonna have these physics. It better. What? That boy's still alive. Yo, chat, God should update the world to give it GTA physics. Tell me I'm wrong. Imagine just like when 12 hits, God is like, all right, let me drop the patch notes real quick. Let me drop the update. You know, it's like 2 billion gigabytes. The update is like two hours long, whatever, bro. You finish it, we in GTA world, bro. You know, like, it's just, y'all said to resume the video, my bad.
Mira qué verga, pues quédatela entonces a la verga.
Ya. When the mother at the checkpoint says, I just have to get something, but what it felt like as a child? Bro, that really be facts, though, because I remember being young. My mom would go goddamn be like, yo, I'm missing something. I gotta go. Just watch the shit, right? And I'm over here putting stuff in the car on the goddamn checkout. And then it's just gonna stay there because I ain't got no money. I'm just holding up a line. There's like three people behind me. I'm over here being like, bro, where my mama at? I'm like, well, yo, where my mama at, bro? She about pissed me off, bro. I'm just standing there, man. And she gonna come back with one thing of maple syrup. Like, why? What take you so long?
You have no idea because you're not here. I've been coaching here for 15 years. I've never seen any of you.
What?
Dirty hoe.
Damn. This movie was gas. Yeah, like, Michael Myers is like, Michael Myers is the go, bro. Like, I know I be talking about Jim Carrey all the time on these streams, bro. But we also gotta respect Michael Myers. Like, I feel like Jim Carrey and Michael Myers, like, they not at the same level. I feel like Jim Carrey's like a little bit higher. But Michael Myers deserves that respect too, man. You, like, the Grinch and Canada Hat, bro. You gotta respect him, bro. You gotta respect them, bro. They did that. They did they shit, bro. No one else would have done a better job, and that's just honest. That's just honest. To this day, we haven't gotten a live action Grinch. To this day, we haven't gotten a live action Canada Hat movie. And I think these movies are fine, right? These movies are fine. Financially, did well. Y'all know how everything come back with a new one, bro. Y'all know that Darth Vader came back with new Star Wars joint. All that type of stuff. Come on, bro. They about to make a live-action Moana, and Moana came out, like, 6 years ago. Like, what you doing? They bring back things with the quickness. Chat, when y'all talking to the chicks, please don't use emoticons. Unless that's y'all relationship. Like, if that's y'all relationship and y'all use that shit, alright, that's cute. But, like, what does emoticon even mean, bro? Like, what does that mean? I don't know. Me looking back at photos of when I was a kid, wondering where that. Damn. What am I watching? Me coming home after a long day to relax, only to open the most stress-inducing game I own, bruh. Chat, what is the most stress-inducing game y'all got?
Hey, what's your name?
My name is Mind Your Own
Business. Damn.
My name is Borat.
Chat, man.
Nice to meet you.
Okay. Wait, y'all mentioned the Borat the other stream. Is Borat really a meme going on right now? Damn.
Okay.
Tell him to get off and the train is moving. Damn. Hold up, y'all. I know my Star Wars lore. This is a drone. And that's Q Jong. No, what is it? Obi-Wan Kenobi. Anakin Star Wars. So the person who trained Obi-Wan Kenobi, his name is like Q Jin? Q-Jin? Some shit like that. I'm probably butchering it, but I'm sure it's like... I'm gonna add this part out. Egwa. What? Bro, just turn the console off. Nah, your console needs an exorcist. Because this is crazy. That's insane. Yo, that's a fat cat, bruh. Wait, why does this game hella look... Wait, what is gas? Have I played this before? That game looks hella... Was that a board game? What is gas? Somewhere.
Where's my first lieutenant?
Here I am, sir. Yes, sir. Right indeed. Here indeed. Yes, I am, sir.
I want you to turn this settlement upside down until you find Lady Redbush and Griffin Peterson. That fat bastard thinks he can steal my bride and get away with it.
I wouldn't bet a corn farthing on him escaping. No, I wouldn't. Not a corn farthing.
Bro.
No, sir.
What's wrong with you?
Little wrong in the head I am from eating some bad sausages. Yes, sir. Bad sausages did I eat indeed, sir. Yes, I did some bad sausages eat.
Where would he go?
Connecticut!
He wouldn't.
Oh no! What are we gonna do? We
movie gas. All three of them gas.
We gotta call somebody.
Hello? Get me missing animals! And hurry! We've got a lost zebra, probably on the way to Connecticut by now, and we're gonna need.
Hello?
Wait, they were able to understand them?
Wait a second. We can't call the people. What the?
Yo.
Why'd they even put a phone in the cage? Wait, what? Just me and the booze. Every day the same old tale. That's cute.
He's like, Franklin,
they be saying but stuff like that.
I was like, oh, no, I ain't stopping because I ain't do nothing. And he came up to the car, right? He said, get out of the car, get out of the car. I said, what you calling back up for, man? Everybody around here for this. Between me and you, I ain't even do nothing. They got my license, my registration, everything. What's up now? What's up?
Chris Tucker to go, bro. This scene was.
Then he started tripping. That's when I slapped him right. I was like, and I took his handcuffs right off of him. I put his handcuffs on him, put him in the back seat of my car. Said, I'm going to take your ass to jail because you the one tripping around here. You understand?
They put their hands on you.
And they tried to, man. And one dude gonna come try to grab me from the back. That's how they caught me. That's how they brought me in.
From the back?
Yeah.
They trying to grab me like this.
Freaky ass dude.
Nah, they was like grabbing me.
Freaky ass dude.
Like that. Did they grab me? Yeah. Man, get the hell out of here. Hey! Who you sure that?
Yeah. Bro.
Oh,
bro, this is the thing, right? Sometimes you just gotta take a piss, bro. Like, you got, like, you've been holding it for, like, hours. Like, I completely understand this, bro. I've had moments where, man, the second I, man, I'd be running towards the urinal, and, like, the second I even put my hand on my zipper, I just scream a little bit. Like, it's like, of joy. Like, I don't know. I get it, though. Yep.
Mama.
Yep.
Oh,
a growl is happening. Yeah. I completely understand this.
There it is. There we go.
Yep.
Oh,
it happens sometimes,
man.
Y'all. Like, I don't want to.
Oh.
It happens. This is real deal. You ain't never had to hold it in. If you never experienced some shit like this, bro. Mm-hmm. This is still valid. This is still valid. The same. Yeah. This still works.
Okay. Let's start peeing.
What?
There we go.
Wait, what was he doing the whole time? Wait a minute. But wait, what was he doing? Wait, you said that's in there. Wait. Yeah. Is that a real spill? Is that a real kill? Messing with my boys, it's a real deal. Messing with my boys, that's a real deal. Crash. Cooped out. Crash block. Coop route. New route. New stout. Like what you saying? Like what you doing? I pull up right with my gang. And then we gonna do you. We're gonna be doing it. Gonna be showing it. Gonna be. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.